Hearing Your Words by Edna St. Vincent Millay. Hearing your words, and not a word among them tuned to my liking, on a salty day, when inland woods were pushed by winds that flung them hissing to leeward like a ton of spray, I thought how, off Matinicus, the tide came pounding in, came running through the gut, while from the rock the morning whistle cried, and children whimpered, and the doors blew shut. There, in autumn, when the men go forth, in gardens stripped and scattered, peering north, with dahlia tubers dripping from the hand, the wind of their endurance driving south, flattened your words against your speaking mouth.